system lets you do what I do, be in complete control.
Ride an MX bike, you can't just turn the handlebars. You gotta lean into it.
Steer your bike with the left thumbstick and control the rider with the right.
The farther you lean, the faster you can take each turn. Lean forward to keep your front end down. And back to catch sick air on jumps. Use your whole body to stay in control. Use rider reflex to lean in every direction, and you'll place first. If you don't... grab MX versus ATV reflex and practice, and maybe one day you can keep up with me.